felt I had a daughter for once. How was it that this time it was different? Huh? How is that possible?
How many times did we rehearse? 40 times? 70 times? I really drummed the story into you, and by that time it became rooted in your unconscious. And under hypnosis, you had the false memories manifesting as your own experience. You were under hypnosis. Really? I can do it. And do you know why, Lenora? It's because of touch. I touched you. Tactile stimulation. Breuer was right. You believed your daughter existed. That's a scientific sensation. But nobody will ever know it.